Thank you. Fece foto sa... Ναι, εγώ σου ακούω, ναι. Περίμενε γιατί δεν έχω βρει τον άλλο προπονητή. Α, τώρα ακούω και λίγο τα φυσικά μου.
Coach, congratulations. The job is done. The first win for Vouliagmeni in the Champions League. It's an historic time for you and for the team.
For the team, yes, for the club. I think for the club. And we did it. First victory, big step for everybody. I'm very satisfied about how we started the match and, of course, with 3 points. And I think that it's only beginning that we can win some more games in this competition.
And now you have a very difficult match, a very difficult game with a champion, yes. Pro Recco.
Look, Recco, Olympiacos and Barceloneta, they have much more than us and other teams in our group. So. We have to go to Recco to play, to enjoy, and to give 100%. And this is our part of the job. We don't have pressure to do anything. And after New Year, we will have a very important match in Champions and in domestic cup. And so, it will be for us very important that we are going to Genoa and play our game.
Thank you very much and congratulations.
Hey, thank you very much.
Είμαστε έτοιμοι.
Coach, we saw a very good match, a very good game, but your team couldn't take something less, something more than you see.
But you generally give the observation of the whole game. Okay, first period we opened really on a low level or bad. However, we expecting that the Vouliagmeni team be aggressive, specifically on the opening in the game. We try to prepare for that, but in this moment, obviously, my players and our players are not ready and prepared to handle this pressure and to play, to count them first and then to. After that second, third and fourth period, we make some decent game and it was really, I cannot say bad, it was correct game for the both teams. But in this moment, what I can tell to us that we have really big problem for selections of the shots. And normally quality of our shots. This is in this moment when we see the difference of the shots and goals from Vouliagmeni and situation from which we are missed, that make on the end a difference. However, I want to say bravo to Vouliagmeni, not only for this game, for all performance during all this season. And this is really for me one great perspective team with a lot of opportunity to progress, leading by excellent by the coach. We will continue to practice and try to be better and better in these next games what is in front of us.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Ωραία, να το βγάλουμε σε διαφορετικό τώρα πλάνο, να γυρίσουμε προς πισίνα. Να γυρίσουμε. Hi, lads. Can you... Στην αρχή όχι τόσο, στο τελευταίο το βράδυ.